after I wrote my first book and my second book, they said, what do you want to do next? I said, a book on George Harrison. So it's actually George's idea. If he hadn't said that, maybe I would never have thought of it. So I wrote this book about George. Now, at that point in George's life, he was doing a lot of coke, and he had, you know, some extramarital. He's a rock star. You know, he's a rock star, living like a rock star. Not too much Hare Krishna in the mid-'80s.